What's up, guys? Back here with another video. We're going to be discussing the final matchup of this season, which is going to be the Pittsburgh Steelers versus the Cleveland Browns. Ooh, this is, again, a bye week. It doesn't look like the Browns are, you know, have a definite shot at winning anything. Now the Browns will be once again the celebrated parade of why they're 0-16 eventually. Like I said, I will over putting starters in. I'm not sure. Maybe we'll be back for the total divisional round. So, like, we say, we're gonna be cruising a 13-3 as a second seed team, beating Cleveland, and that's about it. We don't know what's happening right now. If our stars are gonna be in or not gonna be in, regardless of how it is, Steelers are winning. It's gonna be at Heinz Field. Enough said. The final game of the season. After that we head pretty much to the postseason. So yeah. So yes, that's all we have to say. Is James Hassan going to impact the Patriots? Well, I don't think so. Let's see what Ben Roethlisberger thinks about the. I mean, he was in Ohio, and it's going to be a tough game for him to call here. Because, crying out loud, we're playing the freaking Browns. So, yes, it's going to be an easy way for the Steelers to win. It's going to be damn near impossible for the Browns to win, so. But for the first round bye, it'll be tough to call. It's going to be the Jets will need to pull out an upset over the Patriots. We'll see if that will happen. Most likely it won't. Chances of that are extremely low, but we'll see what happens, all right? After week 17, we can pretty much determine what the playoffs will stand officially, and you can make it for pretty much by week 17, the playoffs will be complete. If I had to guess who's going, I would say the Chargers and the Seahawks. Now let's see who's getting home field advantage. We'll have to find that out sooner or not. But see how it is. Let's see who it is. And let's see if DK7 will do. All I expect for the Steelers, dominate the run game, receiving game, and you know, Landon Jones is the quarterback. He needs to throw the ball effectively to beat the Browns. If the Browns always succeed, it's better for everyone. Okay, guys. Nothing more to sum it up here. Because, crying out loud, we play the fucking Browns. What's there to sum it up? What's there to even describe? So, all I'm saying is the Steelers are going to win that game. And, like, subscribe for more updates. Hit the bell button notification. Let's hope we get the first round bye. Well, we already had the first round, but let's hope we get something. Home field advantage. Let's hope we do that. And, here we go, Steelers. Here we go! Before we leave, I don't know why we have to do this, but let's do it anyway. Ben Roethlisberger got the fist here. We got the fist here on Steel Nation. On three, we say, here we go, Steel. On six, we say, win. And on nine, we don't need to say anything on nine, so on probably nine, we'll say Stairway to seven, all right? 1, 2, 3, here we go, Steelers. 4, 5, 6, win, 7, 8, 9. Stairway to 7. Here we go, Steelers. Here we go. Let's make our final record 13-3. Let's hope we get home field advantage. All right. Subscribe to my channel for more of it. Because bell button notifications. I'll be out now, so peace. Here we go, Steelers. Here we go.